Money don't make my world go round. I'm reaching out for the higher ground.
I was diagnosed with breast cancer in January 2009. About a year or so after that, I was invited to a coffee morning. And all I knew was that it was something to do with a breast cancer charity. And when I got there, it was all about Genesis. And I'd never heard about Genesis before. And it was purely about prevention. And I think having gone through the whole circle of being diagnosed and having the treatment and coming out the other side, that really struck a chord with me. And I just thought, this is it. This is really where I want to focus all my energies. If I can even make a tiny difference to this amazing charity, that's where it started. We intend to sell 5 million loaves, of which we want to raise a minimum of £50,000. This £50,000 is going to do some valuable research that Genesis are looking at to understand more of the genes that predispose some women to a much higher risk of breast cancer. Every woman, as we all know, gets called in at a certain age where they're screened every 3 years. And yet everybody at the moment is treated the same. However, with this groundbreaking research, which is all about understanding and unravelling all these gene variants, if we can understand which of these genes predispose women to a higher risk of breast cancer, screening will be very different, and they're very close to that. They reckon within the next 5 or 6 years, people will be screened in a different way. And it's a simple saliva test. It is not, it's not intrusive. It's a simple saliva test which will be able to predict which women have a higher risk and will be screened then in a very different way. Ultimately, we are looking towards a breast cancer-free future, and that has got to be, what a great thing. What a great thing to really work towards, and it is within our sights. We've got 5 million loaves out there that we're going to sell throughout the country. Each one will say the same message. So just look out for it.